Welcome back to my channel, Be Creative with Meena Philip. So today I've come up with a new video, and this video would be helpful for those who have gold with them. So I would be showing you the process of how you should clean your golds. Now I have few things available here. I would be showing that to you guys, and that's the only thing that you need to clean your gold. And without any further ado, let's get into it. So what you need to clean your gold is any shampoo that is available with you, shampoo or any soap or anything what is available, half a mug of water, another half cup of water, and then you need one toothpick, or basically earbuds. This is to clean whatever dust you have, and you need turmeric powder. Now turmeric powder you can use around half a teaspoon, and that's more than enough. I have these many items to be cleaned. So firstly, what we'll do is we'll take little shampoo in this water. Whatever is available, you can use that. Just give a mix. And put all your gold in this. Give a mix again and keep it for around 5-10 minutes so that it just settles down and all the dirt start coming out. We'll put around half a teaspoon of turmeric to this and give a mix to the water. So this would add that color to the gold probably, so that's the reason you're using turmeric. So it's been around 10-15 minutes. We'll see how is it because of the dirt that has started coming off. Dunk it in to the turmeric powder. One and a half hours. I'm taking this out. That is